Well, to be very honest, I've not achieved moksha, so I can't be 100% sure. I'm still around here, you know, getting reincarnated. So how can you be sure? There are individuals, great personalities in the Hindu tradition who attain moksha while they're alive. Which, how can that be? Moksha means end of delusion. Most of us kind of live a life thinking, if I can just get that, if I can marry that beautiful girl, or if I can get that job, ah, then we're so happy. We are full of desires. And then after some time we realize when we fulfill one desire, three more appear. We don't know where they come from, but they keep bothering us. And we follow after those three and we kill ourselves from one life to another life trying to fulfill desires. At some stage you say, something is wrong here. I never seem to come to an end to this desire thing. It always keep popping up. Have you noticed? Every time it'll pop up. So when you say, I want to be serious, what's going on? These desires are killing me now. They're destroying me. So when you become serious, what is going on? When you try and search out for an answer of how to stop these desires flooding you, in a way infecting you, then you search for moksha. Moksha actually means end of delusion, that I can fulfill my desires and live happily ever after. You know, the films going happily ever after, there's no happily ever after. Problems keep coming up, haven't you noticed? So in that sense, in a way, when you get that maturity, that I'm not sorting myself out, desires keep bothering me, then you look for moksha and actually achieve moksha. Moksha means end of delusion. And do you know what happens? When you see some of the great personalities, you know, I mean, including the Swaminarayan movement, those personalities who set up the movement lived in a state of moksha because they were not bothered by desires. They said, oh, I must have this beautiful cloth. They were not bothered. They could focus on the higher principle and live like that. So while they were living in a body, the desires had dropped off. This is a sign of moksha. While you are still alive, you can achieve moksha. Means end of delusion. That's what it literally means. End of delusion. Moha kshaya. End of delusion. That is what you want to achieve, because then we, instead of being like slaves, you know, chasing after this and this, becoming slave and beggars, we become masters. This is called moksha.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.